Hey guys, welcome to a video on how to replace your RAM on any Unibody MacBook Pros, non-Retina. The only tool you're going to need is a Phillips head screwdriver. Let's get started.
The first step is to turn off your Mac.
Once the machine is turned off, just flip it over
and unscrew the 10 screws on the bottom.
Once you've unscrewed all the 10 screws at the bottom, just gently pull the back cover off from the top to the bottom, and it should come off with ease. The RAM is located just over here.
But before tampering with any items inside the Mac, make sure your power supply connection is always disconnected first.
So, to take off the RAM, there's two cards, and basically you just pull on these tabs, making sure your fingers aren't in the way, and it should simply pop off. Just jimmy out each RAM stick, and they should come out pretty simply. For the second one, it might be a bit harder, but again, just pull these two tabs and it should pop out. To put in your new RAM, just locate the little notch over here and place that in with the notch dislocated in the RAM slot over here. So you got the notch there. No. So just slide the bottom one in and push that firmly forwards before you press down. Make sure it's fully inwards. And then click it down.
Repeat the same steps with the top stick of RAM. Once that's clicked in, make sure to reconnect your power supply connection.
Once everything's secure in place, just place gently the back cover on and screw all your 10 screws back in. Keep in mind that the top three screws on the right are longer than the bottom seven.
Alright guys, well that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching, I hope this helped, and please subscribe. See ya.